The embedded systems market is quickly becoming defined by networks of connected devices, known as the Internet of Things, or IoT. As companies large and small race to capitalize in this emerging market, design engineers are grappling with a host of challenges. Aggressive time-to-market schedules, new technologies and design requirements, as well as fierce competition, can make taking an IoT device from concept to production a daunting task. In response to these pressures and to help fuel the IoT revolution, Renesas Electronics, a global leader in microcontroller technology, has created the Renesas Synergy Platform. A comprehensive system of software, microcontrollers, hardware, and support that will change the way embedded systems are developed. The Renesas Synergy Platform reinvents embedded system design by delivering the first software-based microcontroller platform, providing a truly integrated solution that is easy to use, scalable, and secure. Using the Renesas Synergy platform, engineers and developers can spend their time building innovative applications instead of wrestling with low-level firmware, thanks to the platform's extensive software package accessed with a standardized API. Libraries, drivers, protocol stacks, and RTOS are integrated into a single high-quality suite of software, which is tested, qualified, maintained, and supported by Renesas as a product to work seamlessly with Renesas Synergy MCUs. These MCUs are available in different series, each targeting a specific range of design requirements. All MCUs in the Renesas Synergy lineup utilize an advanced yet familiar ARM Cortex-M architecture and a uniform family of peripherals, allowing for unhindered scalability and code reusability across the entire platform. As a system-level solution, the Renesas Synergy platform provides a unique infrastructure of intuitive, commercial-grade software together with scalable MCUs and development tools. The result? A revolutionary, all-inclusive platform that reduces complexity and design risks, lowers development costs, and accelerates the design cycle, giving engineers and developers more time to do what they do best. Innovate.